هيا على الفلاح وتوبوا إلى الله جميعا أيها المؤمنون لعلكم تفلحون. Seek forgiveness and turn and return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, O you who believe, so that you can achieve success. So if you want success in your business, you need to constantly engage in istighfar. Ya Allah, forgive us. Ya Allah, we've erred. Ya Allah, forgive us. You will find barakah even in your business. You want good health? Seek forgiveness. You want a happy home? Seek forgiveness. You want happiness in the akhirah? Seek forgiveness. Allah will grant it to you. And there are verses to prove that. Let's continue. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in Surah Al-Ma'idah,
أَفَلَا يَتُوبُونَ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَيَسْتَغْفِرُونَهُ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ.
Are they not going to return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and seek forgiveness when indeed Allah is most forgiving, most merciful? Which means, let us turn to Allah. When Allah asks us a question that are you not going to do this or are they not going to do that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to learn a lesson from that question. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us from that. And Allah says in Surah Al-Tahrim,
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا تُوبُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ تَوْبَةً نَصُوحًا.
O you who believe, return to Allah a genuine returning. When you return to the path and the right path and you go back to Allah in forgiveness, then you should do so genuinely so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive your sins. Then Allah says, I have prescribed upon myself something. You know, Allah prescribes upon us salah, He prescribes upon us zakah, He prescribes upon us fasting, kutiba alaykumus siyamu, and so on. But here Allah says,
كَتَبَ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ الرَّحْمَةِ.
Allahu Akbar. Allah says, I prescribe upon myself mercy. That's one thing Allah says. Allahu Akbar. And this is why it is important we never ever lose hope in the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He actually tells us that He has written upon Himself that He will have mercy. It is His obligation. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made it obligatory upon Himself. No one asked Him to do that. He says it Himself. I dictate upon myself mercy. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us from that mercy.